Celestin now with some room to maneuver. Nice pass up ahead. Charlotte Miller, there's a right-footed shot. Off the hand of the goalkeeper, and the upright ball still alive comes out. And Lafayette pounds it away. Real close to having a 1-0 Loyola lead right there. Good hustle. Now they get it out in front. Loyola defenders trying to stay focused. Lafayette still working hard. There's a right-footed shot. Didi gets up with her mitts and knocks it away. Good save there by Haracic to keep this thing scoreless. Free kick now for Lafayette. Right-footed pass near side. Westcott has it. She'll load up on the right football out in front. Still loose. And there's a shot and a goal. And Lafayette takes the 1-0 lead. Just that kick quick with 21:13 left. Didi Haracic could not react in time.
In these games, especially where both offenses struggle, it's always important to get that first goal. Hopefully Loyola can get it back here.
Greyhounds trying to answer back. There's a cross out in front. Hayes trying to get there, and she does, and Rosie with the equalizer. It's a goal for the Greyhounds, and that quick, we're knotted up at one. Way to answer back, women.
I give Lafayette credit. I mean, it was up, you know, back and forth, and it just... both teams created some exciting things. Both teams defended, you know, very well. So I think it was an evenly matched game today. And again, you know, this team has hung in there through a lot of adversity this year, and I'm just extremely proud of them.
And Rosie took advantage of the situation. We're knotted up at one. 20 minutes left here in the first half.
And it was there.
Lafayette on the move. There's a right-footed punch. And that quick, the Leopards reclaim the lead. The third goal in the last 90 seconds. And it's 2-1 Leopards.
That was a very well-timed and executed charge, as that was put in a very threatening territory. Good pass.
Any hesitation there could have been costly for Didi and her defenders. Here's a ball out in front. Loyola with a left-footed shot. Off the crossbar and into the net for a 2-2 tie with just 1 second, less than a minute left. And Loyola continues to fight hard in what is shaping up as a fantastic Patriot League matchup.
And that's Wojcik. Had the opportunity just a minute ago. Got the left foot on. Another good pass. We've seen some really good passes from both teams. And there's another one right there to Loyola. Wojcik, the freshman, able to tie this game up.
Celestin couldn't get much on that cross field pass attempt. Lafayette takes it away, and now they're in transition. Tough spot for Haracic, one-on-one. Beautiful play by Didi as she shuts down the efforts of Jacqueline Giordano and keeps this thing locked up at two. They still have it. They'll throw it in and continue to work the right wing. Now they'll pound it back towards the middle. Ball loose and in to the goal for a Lafayette lead. And once again, the trend continues. Lafayette reclaims the lead, 3-2. Now throw it in. Again, they'll work that far side wing. Now they've got a step ball in the box, right-footed kick into the back of the net, and a goal for the Greyhounds. And we're locked up at three as the trend of this game continues. One goal deserves another. The next goal deserves another. And the third goal of the game by Lafayette was answered by Loyola's third goal. We're back locked up at three, and a fantastic soccer game continues.
I think we created quite a few chances. It's the first game that we've scored three goals. I'm happy with that. Just really proud of the fight that we showed all the way through the end. And you know, for the seniors to play the way that they did today, I'm really proud of them.
And it's high drama instead. Who wants to step up? Greyhounds on the move, working right to left. 2-on-1. Shot snuffed out. Beautiful save by Cedillo. Lafayette now has a step. Here come the Leopards working left to right. Nice pass over to the left side. Ball loose out in front. Haracic with another good play. As she knocks it away, ball stays alive to her right but goes far outside the box. Ball alive on the near side wing. Out in front. Goes through the box. Haracic was out of position. Lafayette still has it. Another good cross. And a beautiful save by Didi Haracic to keep this thing tied up. And look at the fans and her teammates giving her big props for that stop.
Obviously, it's a sad day to go. But at the same time, you learn from all those 4 years. I'm happy that I got to play here. I had a good time. And I'm looking forward to my next journey.